free MyFM.
More music, more variety.
I thought that I'd been hurt before, but no one's ever left me quite this sore. Your words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to breathe me back to life.
Girl, you want me, I want you, baby. I want you to move. I'll never take it. called Levitating on MyFM and Dave Styles. I'm going to play Pink, The Weeknd, and Harry Styles next. I want to get you a quick look at traffic to get you home first. In Burbank, on the southbound side of the 5 freeway at Western, there's a crash taking away the three right lanes. Things are already really jammed up from just about Buena Vista. Up ahead, more slowing coming away from Glendale Boulevard off and on all the way up to the 605. Speaking of the 605, southbound 605 approaching the 60, there's a wreck in the carpool and left lane, so traffic there really backing up from just before Ramona. Also, the eastbound 10 looking pretty heavy from just beyond Santa Anita, and that's going to stay slow and over to Citrus, where there was a car fire in the center divider. This report is sponsored by Macy's. It's Macy's one-day sale with deals of the day priced so low you don't need a coupon. Get holiday ready with coats, boots, and beauty favorites, and pick them up curbside or in stores. Plus, spend your Macy's money online and in stores starting tomorrow at Macy's. I'm Jay Olin. That's your traffic on 104.3 MyFM.
iHeartRadio is number one for music, radio, and podcasting, all in one app, where you can always hear your favorite podcasts free. And now it's time to celebrate those podcasts at our 2021 iHeartRadio Podcast Awards, including Serial Productions, Sarah Koenig, and Julie Snyder, winners of the Audible Audio Pioneer Award, celebrating the voices that are taking risks, challenging assumptions, expanding the audio art form, and taking us to places we've never been. Join us on January 21st. First for more at our iHeartRadio Podcast Awards, brought to you by Audible and their new all-you-can-listen plan, Audible Plus. Listen without limit to thousands of select Audible originals, audiobooks, and now podcasts. For a limited time, Audible Plus is only $4.95 a month for your first 6 months. Visit audible.com.
Heard the good news about COVID-19 vaccines? Yeah, they're coming, but you can do a lot more than just wait. See, you have the power to help slow the spread. Actually, you can be a real difference maker and protect your family and loved ones, too. Here's how. Watch your distance. Stay at least 6 feet away from folks you don't live with. And it's risky to be indoors with them, too, no matter how far apart you are. And, of course, avoid crowds. Also, wear a mask. CDC reports that masks protect both the person wearing them and the folks around them from particles that carry the virus. And wash your hands using soap and water for 20 seconds. And do it frequently. Watch your distance, wear a mask, and wash your hands. Simple, effective, and along with vaccines, they're how you can make a big difference.
Learn more about vaccines at cdc.gov/coronavirus. Brought to you by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services.
Porsche, it's exciting, it's exhilarating, and now it's electrified. Introducing the first fully electric all-new Porsche Taycan. Experience the most advanced driving technology a sports car has to offer. 0 to 60 in as fast as 2.6 seconds, accelerating faster than the force of gravity. It's heart, electric, it's soul. Porsche, the all-new Porsche Taycan. Can you handle it? Test drive the Taycan today at Porsche Newport Beach or Porsche Irvine.
Here, McDonald's is proud to be a meaningful part of the community. And our owner-operators, they don't just work in these communities, they live in them as well. McDonald's proudly supports the American farmers who help us serve you quality food and supports the communities when they need us through food donations and serving hot meals to first responders while they work tirelessly to provide aid after a disaster or during the pandemic. And along with your donations, McDonald's helps support Ronald McDonald House Charities in keeping families near the care and resources they need when they have a sick child. McDonald's, serving here.
If you are feeling anxious, stressed, or lonely in these difficult COVID times, call Cal Hope at 1-833-317-HOPE to talk to someone who can help. That's 1-833-317-4673. Hope will persevere.
Chicken is getting a remix with my new Cluck Sandwich Combo, an all-new thick and crispy filet that's better than ever before, with mystery sauce and pickles all on a brioche bun, plus fries and a drink for just $5.99, only at Jack in the Box, plus tax, limited time only, price and participation may vary. Small drink and small fries.
WSS has now opened its new and bigger store at 2230 East Lincoln Avenue in Anaheim. WSS has a great selection and latest styles of footwear with thousands of styles from top name brands like Nike, Jordan, Vans, Converse, and more. WSS also offers the largest kids selection and athletic apparel for the entire family, all at the best values always. Come visit us on the corner of Lincoln Avenue and State College Boulevard in Anaheim. WSS, all about shoes, always near you. Visit shopwss.com for more info.
Christmas is almost here. Celebrate this wonderful time of the year with a little help from Steeter Brothers Markets.
We make it easy. Pick up freshly prepared comfort foods from our service deli and bakery. Our tasty side dishes, breads, and desserts go perfectly with your holiday hams and roasts. Bone-in Smithfield spiral sliced half hams are just $1.27 a pound. And our fresh bone-in ribeye roasts are just $4.99 a pound. Limitations may apply.
Merry Christmas from the Steeter Brothers Markets family to yours.
She sleeps hot, even when the weather outside is frightful.
Jack Frost here likes it cool.
Introducing the new Sleep Number 360 Smart Bed, now temperature balanced, so you can sleep better together.
But will it keep me asleep?
Yes, it intelligently senses your movements and automatically...